to undo this to get this panel off, because the switch is hiding up under here, you have to access, you can push the drum. So you know how these, I don't know if you know that, but these can move. And that way you can get your hand up underneath here. Now it's impossible for me to film, and there's another one you have to push this side too, and flick these little pieces of metal clips. Once you get those out, you can pull this and tip it up. So let me show you those little clips, because that's going to be the pain. You're going to not know what you're doing here. Let's see if I can get this to stay up. There we go. Okay, so I already took the clips out, obviously. Don't confuse them with these ones. These are the clips. There's one on this side, and how it works is it goes in like that. And what you're doing underneath here is you're pushing, let's see, this side. You're pulling this to pinch it to get it out from under this lip. Let me put it installed on here. Okay. I'm gonna put this back down. All right, so now you can see what this would look like if it was in this hole here. So what you need to do with your hand, again, up under there, is pinch this. Let me do it here. Pinch it, pinch it. It's going to be kind of hard and annoying. And then get that out. Don't let this drop down in here. So to open this control panel and lift it up, you can use either a plastic knife or a spatula. You don't want to use plastic because it's not going to scratch the paint off. Let's try the spatula here. Something thin that'll slip under here. There's a clip here and then one clip on the other side. When you slip this in, it releases the clip and you can lift it up. Side, it's kind of a spring clip, so I'm lifting right here as I'm sliding this in. There we go, and now the whole thing comes up. So you can see the clip is right here. When you shove the spatula in and push, you bend this bit of metal past here and it will allow it to slip out. Okay. So to put it back in and close this all up, you put this back plastic hook in first, right at the end, like that. As long as that's lined up, you just push down on both sides like this, and it clicks into place. Thanks for watching, and go ahead and subscribe if you want to see more exciting weekend videos like this. So have fun. Bye. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comments section. I'll do my best to answer. Anyway, thanks. Bye.